or you fucking die.
I know, man. What an idiot. All right, bro, Chacho. I'll catch you later. Got a busy day in front of me. Good talking to you. Bye. Oh, hey. How's it going? You're here early. Hi, I'm Jim Rindo. I'm an account executive with Integration Partners. I'm here with my compadres, Wilson and Wrangler, big helpers throughout the day. And thanks for joining me for a day in the life of a salesperson. So today we're talking about CloudIQ. It's a cloud management tool by Extreme Networks. It's a new initiative that my sales manager put in front of us to push towards customers. And actually, my marketing team just sent over a list of hot leads, and oh, that must be wrong. Looks like there's only one person. Huh, interesting. All right, well, I've had a busy morning, so I think it's time for me to make my first call. And let's get a go here.
Dan Hanafin is currently unavailable.
Well, guess I gotta call back later. All right, world, the time is now. Time to give Hanafin a call. Here goes nothing. Yo, this is Dan.
Hey Dan, this is Jim Rindo from Integration Partners. How's it going?
Tim, how we doing?
It's Jim, but yeah, I'm doing well. Thanks for picking up. Hey, do you have a couple minutes? I just wanted to chat about a network management tool that you might be interested in.
Well, John, I'm very busy. What do you got?
Yeah, so it's around CloudIQ from Extreme Networks.
Very simple tool to install and to use.
And it can certainly make your life easier managing your network. Does that sound like something you'd be interested in?
Can I finish my sandwich first?
Yeah, how about this? Why don't you finish your sandwich? I'll pop up a demo instance and I'll run through it quickly.
If I can't do it successfully and you're not wowed by this product, then I'll never call you again. Sound like a deal?
Deal.
Thanks, Dan. Talk soon. Bye. All right. Demo time. Here we go. Mr. Hanafin, how are you?
Hey, Glenn, how are you?
Hey, it's Jim. Good, good. You ready to change your life with this demo?
Yeah, sure. Let's get started.
So my favorite place to start in these demos is the cloud view. So I'm just going to scroll over here. This gives you an idea of the amount of data that actually traverses through the Extreme Cloud platform. You know, I'm talking over 3.7 petabytes of data per day.
Is that a lot?
Dude, that's a lot. Put it this way. You know how long it takes to download an HD video?
Yeah, sure.
So devices being managed by Extreme Cloud IQ process roughly 48 years worth of HD video every single day.
Damn, that's hot.
It's super hot. So if you look at this page here, there's over, 2.7 million active clients. You scroll down to here to the management events per day, you'll see roughly 5.3 billion management events per day. Extreme crushes analytics, knocks out of the park. If you scroll down, you can see the client infrastructure.
So this provides, you know, detail on management events, admin logins, types of connected devices, et cetera. You know, you can see at the very bottom here, your types of APs, you know, all your devices connected to your network. So pretty intuitive tool. Now you can toggle over to the client insights tab. You know, this is where you can get more specific data on traffic, bandwidth usage, active clients per hour, etc.
Hey, Steve, real quick.
It's Jim. Yep.
Yeah, Steve. How many admins can I have using this tool? Is there a limit?
Well, what does your team look like?
Well, it's just me and one network admin, but she's pretty new. I don't know if she can handle this just yet.
Honestly, dude, I think she can handle this product. It's that simple to manage. All right, so next I'm going to bring you over to this tab here, ML Insights. Start off on the Network 360 plan. It's a pretty nice tab here because you can pretty easily upload, download floor plans right from this view. You can see all your APs. This looks like one of the stores. And, you know, you can move APs as your APs actually shift in your real environment. It's, you know, just a pretty nice way to view your network from the GUI here. And from here, I'm going to take you over to the Network 360 monitor. And here you'll find real-time historical views of KPIs for your network. Let's just shift over to the map here. And again, you know, AP view, but here if you click into the APs, you know, it can give you client health, device alarms. So this one that looks like there's a major alarm that needs to be corrected. You can even see which clients are directly connecting to those APs. So if you're having an issue with, you know, say sticky clients, you can easily diagnose those issues in this view. All right, Dan, so let's pause there. Do you have any questions?
Hey, Chris, can you give me a second? I'm getting a knock at the door. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Hey, I got a lunch order here. It's for Dan Hanafin. It's double stuffed Oreos and orange juice.
Thanks a lot.
What?
I am back, sorry.
Random question. Was that Andrew Waddington?
Yeah, you know him?
Yeah, he used to work at Integration Partners. I haven't seen him in forever.
Yeah, apparently he works for DoorDash. He brings me the most random stuff every day. I don't even order it. Like, these Oreos are half gone.
Jeez, talk about a rough patch. All right, so yeah, let's continue. Now this area of CloudIQ is really cool. This is where you can truly see the ease of use and functionality of the tool. You know, here you can get a network up and running in minutes. You can create wireless switching routing policies all in one place. Now if you see add network policy, you can click off which policy you want to go forward with. Name your policy, description, etc. Save it. You know, you have all your settings here, and you can go from there.
Now, what if I wanted to configure multiple ports at once? How does that check out?
Yeah, great question. Pretty simple. Under device templates, you know, within this configuration workflow, you can configure ports in bulk as well.
So, Paul.
Jim, it's not that hard. It's Jim.
Once I configure my devices and establish a policy, how do I manage them?
Yeah, great question. You know, that moves me on to the next section on Client 360 and Manage Devices. So let's just move over here. Client 360. From any screen on CloudIQ, just click on ML Insights, then click 360. This view intelligently organizes a ton of data around client health, connectivity, performance. You can monitor a single device, see which APs it's connected to, which applications the user's running. You can even report issues automatically.
So I can see if someone in my network is Netflix and chilling?
Sure can.
Yeah, that's impressive stuff, man. You're making a believer out of me.
Yeah, you know, this tool truly delivers. Extreme definitely took a cloud-first approach here. It offers, you know, greater choice, simplicity, flexibility above, you know, most of those other technologies.
Yeah, the machine learning and artificial intelligence, it's clearly there.
Oh, yeah, baby. So what do you think? Ready to look at pricing?
Well, Jim, I have just one more question.
Shoot.
How does this tool manage employee downtime?
What do you mean?
Like, literally, employee production crashing.
That looks like it might be an HR issue, dude.
Yo, I gotta call you right. I gotta call you right back. My camera fell.
Wow, that's smooth.
Hey, sorry. I need like a 5-second countdown.
Okay.
Fucking. Anytime someone tries to call me on this,
your phone falls off. Calls.
Yeah. Sometimes the demo gets a little kludgy, but let's see if this works. Oh, what the fuck?
Is one of the machine learning based network monitoring capabilities. Bless you.
I'm not sure she can handle this.
Hi.
Hey, Amanda.
She ruined her video. Sorry.
Ah, no worries. No problem.
You're sleeping outside.